Hi guys, this is Ganesh Nayak. I help finance professionals and students to excel in their career and become a better version of themselves. And I also help CFA and FRM students to clear the exam in the first attempt. And today I'm making a very small video on people who are planning to go for the May 2022 exam. And they're going to start the preparation now, which is basically around 15th of January. Okay. So if you look at 15th of January and suppose you have the exam in May, first of all, if you want to start the preparation, the first thing that you should be doing is you should book your exam at the end. Okay, so for example, at around 20 or 21st of May. Okay, also there are around 60 chapters in FRM level 1, and out of that 60 chapter, around 15 chapters are almost theory. Okay, that means very easy concepts. You can pick it up, a lot of theoretical risk related concept, a lot of theoretical basic financial product related concepts. So those 15 chapters ideally you should be picking up at the end. Okay, and you should start out with the core concepts from book 3 and book 4. Okay, and you should start the preparation from that. So if I remove those 15 topics, okay, so then there are 45 chapters that you have to focus. Okay, now keeping in mind that suppose if you are a working professional, you might not get time every single day. So how should you prepare? Okay, so ideally you should be dedicating at least 2 hours on a single day, and on a weekday, okay, from Monday to Friday, you should focus to complete one chapter a day properly. Okay, and when you're preparing for one chapter a day, you should not solve the question bank immediately. You should only focus on understanding the concept, reading the textbook. If you want to read some extra material, you can read that, but in that day, okay, suppose if I'm starting from Monday, okay, on that day you will only read one particular chapter. So in a week you will be able to complete around 5 chapters, and Saturday and Sunday, this is the time that you are supposed to do the revision. Okay, this is the time you're supposed to do the revised all 5 chapters together and solve the chapter wise questions of that 5 chapter. Okay, and so if you look at this, if you follow this process, okay, so there are like 5 chapters in a week and 20 chapters in a month. So almost it is going to take around 3 months for you to complete the entire 60 chapters. That means around 15th of April, you should be done with the entire reading of the book and also solving of the chapter wise question bank. Okay, so still if you start now, it is feasible. Okay, but at least 2 to 3 hours is what is required per day dedicated preparation. Okay. Further, out of those 60 chapters that you are preparing, and I said 15th of April, okay, please remember that the last 15 chapters are around theory, last 12, 13, 15 chapters are theory. So primarily by March end, okay, you would be in a very good shape, okay, to say that I have completed all the important chapters or all the calculation, heavy topic chapters from FRM with the question bank solving also, okay. So if you are following this pattern, okay, so by 15th of April, you'll be done with everything. Last 15 days of April, okay, this is where you have to do one more proper revision of the content and also go through the question bank that you've solved and see where you have done mistakes. So whatever questions you felt that, okay, I could have revised, I could attempt once again. So do all of those questions again. Okay, so those 15 days, it has to be a hardcore revision of the content. And from 1st of May, you should ideally pick up the sectional test. Okay, that means this test for the entire book. That is what you should do. And when you're doing for that, you should revise the entire book in one go. Okay, also if you have some other small quizzes, you should pick up those quizzes and start picking up the content. And 10 days before the exam, you should ideally start solving the mock paper. Whenever you're solving the mock paper, please keep a gap of 1 day in between. Okay, so within the span of 10 days, you should be able to solve at least 5 mock papers. Okay, and out of those 5 mock papers, it should be one GARP sample paper, just to get an idea of feel of the nomenclature. Again, just to highlight the point that GARP sample paper is slightly different than the actual exam. Okay, but the way it is written, okay, the way the questions are given, okay, that can help you to understand the language in the exam. Okay, so that should be the structure of the student who wish to prepare for the May 2022 exam and starting in the mid of April, okay, April 15. So this is the way that you should prepare. I'm just summarizing the entire content. So prepare one chapter a day, so 5 chapter a week, 20 chapter a month, In 3 months, 60 chapter would be done along with the question solving, because you're going to be solving the questions on weekend. So if you start from 15th of January, 15th of April is the date that you'll be able to complete everything. Plus after that, you have to do 15 days of hardcore revision, and then the sectional test, and then the mock paper, and then you have to go for the exam. I hope this video will help you in terms of your preparation for the exam. And if you want to get a proper plan to prepare, okay, and try want to understand where should I start, if I want to start now, you can reach out to me. Okay, my WhatsApp number is available. Put down a WhatsApp detail that I'm looking out for a plan to prepare for May 2022. I would be happy to help you and share you. Okay, so best of luck for your preparation, and thank you very much for watching the video.